about a major mess here. Drivers trying to get on the turnpike this morning had a very difficult time. This scene captured by Sky 4 with action cam this morning, and for hours, they couldn't get on the turnpike at Irwin if they were trying to go westbound or get off at the Irwin exit if they were coming from that direction. Tractor trailer overturned on the ramp to Irwin in Westmoreland County. Now, the tractor trailer was trying to get on the westbound lane of the turnpike when all of a sudden the bend was just too much. The load turned over, spilling all of its contents on the ramp. Here's a look from the ground level.